Thanks, Mac. Well, Senator Al Franken is the latest to be caught up in an accusation of improper behavior with a woman. The Minnesota Democrat issued an apology today after a Los Angeles radio anchor accused Franken of forcibly kissing her. The woman claims the incident happened during a 2006 USO tour. Now, she also accused Franken of posing for a picture with his hands near her breasts as she slept. In a statement, Franken said the radio anchor's account of what happened didn't match his memory, but he still offered his apologies. As for the photo, he said it was intended to be funny, but it just didn't turn out that way. Franken is now likely to face an ethics investigation.